Chucky B.
Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we'll be checking out the C-58 in Black Ops Cold War. First off, before we get into the class setup, if you could hit the subscribe button for me so you don't miss any of my videos. Today's like goal is 10 likes, so if you could hit that like button for me, I really appreciate it. For the attachments, you'll need a Milstop Reflex, AGC Suppressor, Ranger Barrel, Field Agent Grip, and a 60 round drum. In today's video, I have an insane gameplay. I broke my highest kill streak with this gun. Make sure to like and subscribe if you're new. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
out the lobby with this bitch.
What pistol is that, Trav? Right now, but it's very full auto. It ran through four guys with the pistol.
Take the objective. Securing A.
Taking the lead. Overflight.
a one with a new.
It's as good as ours. Sighted by the numbers. Using B.
Eliminated the proximity mine.
Look at this.
Chokey beat!